What's up, everybody? It's your boy Dev NWO here with a reaction video to Juice WRLD's Lean With Me. I don't listen to this dude. I only know of him because a lot of people, when I'm on live me and a lot of videos, and when I'm surfing the net, they got doing videos and trendy stuff to his song. Whatever, what was that song, Lucid Dreams or something? I don't know. Honestly, I didn't like that song. I just didn't. But this is my first time hearing this song, seeing this video. It was in my little recommended trending page thing, so I figured I'd react to it. So let's get right to it.
Big book and the 12 steps a little later tonight, but I always love to hear everyone's stories. Why don't you talk tonight?
Drugs got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? Oh no, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pot with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me, pot with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Told her if I die, I'ma die young. Every day I've been getting fucked up. Finally know the difference between love and drugs. Shorty tell me I should really sober up. This shit ain't fiction, it's too real, too real. Fuck one dose, I need two pills, two pills. I'm looking for trouble, right. So I know I'm
that
gonna
ain't make
find
no sense, dude.
Ring, ring, plug, hit my phone, perfect time, man.
Like, time out. See, bro, I don't know, for some reason, to me, in my head, that just don't make, it just don't make sense. Finally know the difference between love and drugs. Shorty say I really need to sober up. Fuck one pill, the two, or whatever the dose, whatever. Bro, that don't make no sense. It just don't, man. It just don't. Not to me. With a couple of lines of bars he had right there, I finally know the difference. Like, I relate to that, but at the same time, it just didn't make sense to me. Because it's like, if you would understand and figure out the difference between love and drugs, why would you still take two more pills? Like, bro, I just don't understand this dude, bro. Sound like he a hard-headed ass nigga, but let's go.
I'm looking for trouble, so I know I'm gonna find it. Ring, ring, plug, hit my phone, perfect time, man.
I know I'm not right, but I'm not wrong. No, I'm not wrong. Girl, you hate it when I'm too high, but that's where I belong. Where I belong.
Laying with me, pot with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me, pot with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some.
Like, that hook, I like that hook. I like the hook because, like, that hook, it's catchy, number one. But then it's also, like, that's how a lot of us and a lot of people do feel, like, when you going through a lot of shit. Like, it's just like, if you rock with me, man, sip with me, come drink with me, come smoke with me. Like, if you really rocking with me, bro, like, you really out here, like you say you is, like, like you say you own, like what type of shit you own, whatever you doing, and you, man, it's just a whole bunch, man. But it's like you say you fuck with me, you say you rock with me, you say we two peas in a pan, we squared up, we tight like X's and O's, you feel me? You gotta do that. But then at the same time, it's like it's fucked up because that's the only way a lot of people will mess with you, will hang with you, come kick it with you, is if you fucked up. And that's the fucked up part about it. Like, ain't nobody gonna want to genuinely be around you because you yourself. You always gotta be on something or for somebody else to be around you, which is really fucked up. But let's keep going.
Back in this, eyes red, no visine, crashed the Mustang, no saline. Yeah, I love peace, yeah, I love lean. I laugh when they ask if my pants clean. Smoke with me, pop with me. Gucci start coming shop with me. If I overdose, bear, you gon' drop with me.
I don't even wanna think about it right now. Let's get too high, reach a new high. Take the shrooms and the pills at the same time. Went to Hollywood, thrills from the street life. Took too many drugs, now I don't feel right. Lane with me, pop with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Lane with me, pop with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys.
All right, so honestly, this was not that bad. This was not bad. But I mean, bruh, if this is what music then came to as far as hip hop, bruh, I mean, this shit is sad, but I mean, I get it though, because I've been there. You know, I've been in the bruh shoes before. Been off the drugs and everything. I done been fucking high drugs, sip some little here and there, all kinds of shit, but it's just like, bruh, this is the type of song where it's just like there is no more hope in life. Like, there's just no hope. And then when I say no hope, there's like no hope. Like, you don't even have the thought of even doing better. It's just like I was saying earlier, she said, I really need to sober. Like, that line he was talking about, she said he really need to sober up, and then now he gonna take two more pills. Like, no, that's what you don't do. Like, but it's just like, that is what you do when you just at that point, like, look, it is what it is. This is what life is. I'm taking these ends, I'm popping these peas, and I'm motherfucking sipping this lean. And shit nobody can do. I might be effed up, and it's just what it is. But whatever, man.